This video will focus on using the scheduling tool when using TeamMaker. The scheduling tool is useful for online classes that include students from various time zones. The tool is especially useful if those students are in a different time zone than the instructor. First, create a TeamMaker survey. Once you reach the activity content screen, select the questions you want to include in your TeamMaker survey. Once you have chosen your questions, select the Next button and continue creating the survey normally. There are 6 different time zone options built into the CAPME system for you to choose from: US, North America, South America, Caribbean, Europe, Africa, Middle East, Australasia, and All World. The US time zone option includes the continental US, Puerto Rico, Alaska, and Hawaii time zones. The North America time zone option includes time zones in the US, Canada, and Mexico. The South America Caribbean option includes time zones in Eastern Mexico, Central America, South America, and the Caribbean. The Europe, Africa, Middle East option includes countries in Western and Central Europe, the Middle East, and Africa. The Australasian time zone option includes countries from West Asia to New Zealand, including countries such as China, Australia, Japan, and Korea. It also includes India, Afghanistan, Myanmar, Iran, and Central Australia, where the local time is offset by 30 minutes from surrounding time zones. The All World time zone option includes 30 time zones, including time zones measured on the half hour, such as India and Afghanistan. Students must update their time zone by clicking the My Profile button at the top right-hand corner. Under their profile, they will select their time zone and then click the Save and Return button. It is important to note that any student who does not update their time zone in their personal profiles will automatically be defaulted to that of their instructor. Encourage your students to update their profiles before filling out your TeamMaker survey. Additionally, it is important to note that when you release schedules, students see their schedule based on their time zone. They also cannot update their time zone in the middle of the school term, for the system will not update their team schedule. Your students will view their team schedule according to their individual time zone. The 2 students shown here are on the same team, but their schedules look different because they are in different time zones. The meeting times have been adjusted for their time zone.